Hey, church, what's up? Hey, I wanted you to hear it from me first, the Easter plans update. All right, we want to have a great day, a special day, and of course, as we celebrate the resurrection, it will be a great day. Normally, we have a breakfast in the morning and a big celebration, and we had two services planned. We're going to have our normal worship service online like we've been doing the last several weeks. But in addition to that, on Saturday evening and Sunday evening, we're going to be hosting a drive-through Easter experience. We're not just hosting it, we're putting it on. In other words, if you've ever been to a Living Nativity where you drive through and you see the different scenes, we're going to do that, but for Easter. And so right now is your invitation from me. We need your help. If you can help with decorations, if you can help with construction, if you can help and you say, I'd like to be an actor or an actress, you don't have to learn any lines. These are just scenes that are played out, narrated digitally through the phone into their car. They're not going to roll down the window. They're just going to be able to listen to the narration, see the scenes depicted, carry them all the way through the gospel story so they have a clear plan of salvation. We need all hands on deck. If you would like to be part of the prayer team, praying at home, or curbside prayer team, when people, after they see this and they want to be saved or want prayed with, or if you'd like to be part of the setup or the teardown, if you would like to be an actor or help with the costumes, we need your help. This is your invitation. So if you see this and you think, that's something I want to be a part of, right now we have a team of volunteer leaders that we will hand you off to, and you can help in these different things. All hands on deck, because literally we've just got days before this happens. This is happening in less than 7 days, all right? So next Saturday and Sunday evenings from 4 to 6 each night. Saturday evening, 4 to 6, Sunday evening, 4 to 6, and we're gonna do that. If you have a question, if you'd like to volunteer, if you've got an idea, call or text me. Text me is great, 615-686-1552. And we're going to put together, some outstanding ideas. It's going to really be first class and top notch. I can't wait. God is putting something together, and it's going to be special. Will you join me? God bless you.